Athlete begins face down now. Tubing for assistance is going to come to the foot. Now, before they use the slide board, now we'll move without it. So the athlete's now going to keep their pelvis nice and still. Externally rotate the femur and bring upwards with their leg, going to hip flexion, and then return back down with minimal movement through this area.